greatest of all time, John Cena.
The following is a Hell in a Cell match. Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena.
The higher the stakes, the better John Cena gets.
Hey, some would say John Cena has nothing left to prove, but he still keeps fighting.
And we are about to see yet another fight from Big Match John.
And his opponent, representing the Brawling Brutes from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
Nearly 15 years into his WWE career, Sheamus still manages to deliver banger after banger.
Okay.
After banger.
We got it.
After banger.
Would you stop?
After banger.
Oh my gosh.
After banger.
Quiet.
After banger.
Shut up.
After banger.
I love it.
After banger.
Ugh.
After banger.
Of structure, these superstars have no choice but to battle it out in what promises to be another brutal Hell in a Cell match.
There's nowhere to run. No one coming to help. It's all on you. And the only way out is to win. We'll see which of these superstars is up to this.
Oh, with authority!
It's an elbow driver, wow!
Elbow drop.
The piercing.
Boom!
Ooh, sharp kick. Agile escape.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Out of the ring and into Hell itself.
Oh! Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
He got whipped into that corner.
Oh, that was inventive.
This is what you call high risk, high reward.
From the top.
Return fire on the Celtic Warrior. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Display there.
connects.
First a knife edge chop, and now continuing the attack on the knee.
Straight to the knee. He reverses it.
The close of this match is just ahead.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
DDT delivered.
High risk territory for Sheamus. He steps foot in the ring again.
Running crossbody.
That's gotta be it.
Two count. And he fights it off.
Good Lord, scarily close to three.
Devastating elbow.
You want some? Come get some.
Fez press! Fez press! Fez press!
Elbow drop.
Here soon. Well measured. This is just establishing dominance. Followed by the stomp.
And Cena now is dominating.
The power of Sheamus being suppressed. Sheamus staggers up, struggling to regain any composure. Cena has him up! Attitude adjustment! Sheamus is in crisis mode.
Oh, he kicked out.
What? How did Sheamus kick out of that?
Not quite quitting time yet for the Celtic Warrior.
And now Cena can't waste any time. That wasn't the outcome he expected, but he has to remain the aggressor. I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one. Say what they call him, Big Mac John.
Yeah, the greatest of all time, John Cena, the 16-time world champion. Man. And that was a persona cover for the win.
The WWE Universe was constantly distracting Shane.
Oh my gosh, where's the violin?